We use the word every day. Now, if we don't know the capacity of this word, are we headed for conflict or not?
Yes, sir.
Because we did not break down the capacity of the same what? Brothers and sisters, this is why we hung up the consciousness. We've been taught wrong.
Find a room to lock yourself in and close the door. It's some heavy concepts that we gotta explore. We gotta strip the word down, rugged and raw. The rhetoric of Martin King just ain't around no more. The Bowie ain't here, James Baldwin either. They all were leaders, but they ain't helped me get this Porsche two-seater. A lawyer left the hood, he never looked back. To be a Fortune 500 CEO, it took rap. So what if my pants sag with my hat turned back? The same swag got our merchandise flying off the rack. Marketing companies is hiring blacks. Fresh hip-hop lingo for your campaign ads. Controversies around, who can say it and win? Some niggas are full-time, some playing pretend. So fuck that, no apologies on the issue. If it offends you, it's mental, it's that simple.
Trying to erase me from y'all memory. Too late, I'm engraved in history.
I'm here, my niggas.
My name and breathe life in me. Make sure y'all never forget me.
Y'all give me life.
Y'all use my name so reckless. Whether to be accepted or disrespected.
And I love it.
And I love it, especially when you do it in public. And I'm the subject, and y'all my niggas.
Yo, I was thinking a little bit. What would it take to authenticate my nigga-ness? Ball ridiculous. 26 inches when I call up the dealership. Oh, that's some nigga shit. We only out for our own benefit. We having too many kids. We Claudines. Welfare recipients. The infamous free clinics is the sickest shit. Make me think what the hell they clean they syringes with. Everybody bleeding. The cops are the demons. Courtrooms full of goons. Jail buses leaning. Handcuffs squeezed too tight on you, life. If you fight, they just give in. People used to do sit-ins. They got Nigeria and Niger, two different countries. Somehow Niger turned a nigga and shit got ugly. The problem is we started thinking like the colonists. To know but Drew Ali started dropping that consciousness.
Trying to erase me from y'all memory. Too late, I'm engraved in history.
I'm here, my niggas.
My name and breathe life in me. Make sure y'all never forget me.
Y'all give me life.
Y'all use my name so reckless. Whether to be accepted or disrespected.
And I love it.
And I love it. Especially when you do it in public. And I'm the subject.
My father was not a banker, neither was my neighbor. When it came to getting paper, who the hell was gonna train us? Oppression couldn't escape us through the ages. We changed the basis of derogatory phrases. And I'd say it's quite amazing. The use of ghetto terms developed our own language. No matter where it came from, it's celebrated. Now people are mad if they ain't one.
Every word we use, it has a capacity. And if you don't understand the words you're using and understand the capacity of it, you are using words that is creating a destiny for you that you don't even know or even conscious of.
Trying to erase me from y'all memory. Too late, I'm engraved in history.
I'm here, my niggas.
My name and breathe life in me. Make sure y'all never forget me.
Y'all give me life.
Y'all